is 10167 Wyandotte Court North. Here's what the neighbors look like. It does have a steep driveway, which is something to keep in mind. Okay, the entryway. Cool artwork. Sitting area here. Over to the half bath. Very cool faucet. Normally it would be a linen closet. She has it as a pantry. Here's the three-car garage. A lot of stuff in here. Coat closet, and underneath here is the hatch to the crawl space. Okay. Here's the dining area. Okay, here's the kitchen. Kind of a peninsula style kitchen. Sure. All appliances would be included. Pantry over here. Kind of looking out back. Eat-in area. New microwave range. Dishwasher. These are matching appliances. Actually, that's GE. And those are Whirlpool. Kind of cool stained glass cabinet fronts. Here's the living room. Really comfy. Gas fireplace. This walks out back. Okay, here's what you got out back. Really nice big deck here. Does back up to an apartment complex. That's okay. A little bit of a yard here. And here's a side yard. Does have central AC. We're gonna work our way upstairs. Okay. This is a laminate floor. Big windows up there. Cool paint colors. All right, we're gonna start in the master. Really nice size master. Vaulted ceiling. Big walk-in closet. This is really nice with these sinks. Here's the bathroom. Full bath. Here's her office slash art studio. This is her son's bedroom and he's sleeping right now. So we're not gonna go in there. Here's the laundry upstairs. All right, that's it.